Supper's done, boys. Fish, beans, and taters. I got coffee on. Nothing tastes better than cold water crappie. Second batch of char cloth's done. Had to put the lid on the first because it started smoking. Get my possible bag here. These crappie was just right to fry. To fry whole. Bones and all. Strong coffee. Strong enough to float a horseshoe, I think. I just kind of stumped myself putting the coffee in. I thought I'd try out my little handy dandy spoon that I carved. Wife and the son, they're having hot wings. I said, I'll go fix my supper out here. I like hot wings, but I like this a whole lot better. Don't want to scorch my beans. Char cloth. That's still smoking. Where no air can get to it, and do the rest of my char cloth. I did it just right. Who would ever thunk it? Cut another piece for a rag. And that's how you make char cloth. Of course, if you've seen my videos, you've seen how to do punk wood. Very similar. I like the cloth just as much as the wood. That sure is some good crappie, though. Just have to watch out for the bone. Well, thanks for joining me for supper. And I'm going to work some more on my spoon. And sit here and enjoy the peaceful evening. So y'all have a good night, and God bless you, and watch over you, and keep you safe, you and your family. Thanks for watching.